Hello, my students in Agial Language School. I am Mr. Omar with you, and we will complete the second term of Primary 1. We will take the lessons from 66 to 67, which is talking about ordinal numbers. Our school organizes a trip to Cairo, so all students are happy and want to go quickly. Let's see who will come first. Omar comes first. Attention with me. First. Omar comes first. We can write first as number one and ST, the last two letters. Who is next? Sandy. Sandy comes after Omar. So Sandy is in the second position. Second position. We can write second as two and the last two letters, ND. We can write second as two and two, ND. After Sandy, Ali. Ali comes in the third place. Third place. We can write third as, who can say? Excellent. Three and the last two letters, R, D. After Ali, Mona. Mona comes at the fourth place. Fourth place. We can write fourth as, who can say? Excellent. Four and the last two letters, four and TH. Muhammad comes at fifth place. We can write fifth like this. And we can write it at five and the last two letters, TH. Hala comes at the sixth position. Sixth position. We can write sixth as sixth and the last two letters, TH. Wael comes at seventh place. We can write seventh as seven and the last two letters, TH. Abanov comes at eighth place. We can write eighth as eight and the last two letters, TH. Eight and the last two letters, TH. After Abanov, Nora. Nora comes at ninth place. Ninth place or ninth position. We can write ninth as nine and the last two letters, TH. And the last one comes is Hagar. Hagar comes at 10th place. At 10th place. We can write 10th as 10 and the last two letters, TH. Attention with me. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, second, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth. We notice that the ordinal numbers from fourth to tenth, the last two letters are TH. But first and second and third are different. All is okay? Okay, let's see an example. Now, we are on the cinema. Who wants to go with me? Okay, I will take you to the cinema. Now, we have a line in front of the cash box. Who can circle the third person? Who can circle? There's a third one? No. This is the third one. Excellent. Now, Who can circle the fourth one? The fourth one. Excellent. There is the fourth one. Now, who can circle the first one? Excellent. This is the first one. Everything is okay? Thank you for listening and goodbye.